about you, Brad? Why do you think it's cool to take pictures of people in the bathroom?
Yeah, dude. What's that about?
No, it wasn't like that. It was, I was trying to
Let's just put all this craziness behind us and have a nice, peaceful afternoon. Sounds great, Mr. Harrington, so the class. Okay.
I'm gonna be a cool teacher right now. You gotta stop doing that, okay? It is weird. No more photos on the bathroom, urinal, or stalls, okay?
Look at this,
Mr.
guys.
Harrington, come on.
We got a bus all to ourselves.
Nice to see you all. Come along. Nice to see you. Why not?
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, bro.
All right.
I have the kids.
I got here as fast as I could. I did a full perimeter sweep. Nothing.
Damn it.
Pulse is spiking.
I'll take another look.
As soon as you see something, report.
You're all we've got, Beck.
This is what I fear. God help us, Fury. God help us all.
Okay, people, no Avengers coming. We're good to go.
William, launch the drones.
Copy that, brother. Drones are entering the atmosphere. Weapons hot.
Excellent, Janice.
It's still working on the cape.
I gotta get those wrinkles out in a few hours. I could literally be shaking hands with the Queen.
Guterman?
Almost in position.
Okay, hit it, Victoria.
Increasing pulse.
Whatever this thing is, it's 100 times bigger than the previous ones.
Edith?
Yes, Quentin.
Show me my loose ends. Once the show's going, execute the kill order on my command.
Copy.
All right, start the show. Let's save the world, people.
I don't like this. Something's definitely up.
You're an FOS now. Friend of Spider-Man. And you have to remember, just stay calm.
Yeah, that doesn't look good.
But it's fake, so there's nothing to worry about.
And the kids are in the kill zone.
Great work, Guterman.
What?
Happy here. Happy Hogan here.
I know. What do you want?
Over at Mr. Stark's, going through his belongings, apparently there was a surfboard that you left behind. People
what?
Over there said they didn't think that Nick Fury was a surfer. The guy said appearances can be deceiving.
It's not mine. Don't ever call this number again.